Took a little bit of a risk on this TTM. Sent two items out, the first of which was this nice 2004 Topps World Series card set of Joe Carter in 1983. However, the real highlight was he signed by Sports Illustrated from the 1987 Cleveland Indians. He is now on there with Cory Snyder, and great to have some more Joe Carter.